Good morning, students. Today I will discuss your chapter number 1, Giant's Garden, the second 2 questions. I have already discussed the question number 1, why did the children play in the giant's garden only when he was not at home? Actually, the giant was very angry whenever he saw the children. So he was afraid, they were afraid of the giant. So only you can write, they were afraid of the giant. B number 1, they were afraid of the giant. So at that time they were going when the giant was not at home. Number 2, did spring come to the garden after the children had left? No. The spring did not come there after the children had left the garden. Number 3, why was giant amazed to hear a cuckoo in his garden? Why? Because he realized, also he has seen that after many days from a tiny hole of the garden a small kid came. So at that time spring also came with a beautiful flower. So he was amazed. So number 3, I can write in the first question's place. Giant was amazed at because he saw the spring had come to his garden after many days. So only you can write like this. These 3 questions I have discussed and also write. Also I have written this. So next page we can go that, and here page number 10, choose the best option. Draw a smiley against it. Your mother made pasta for you. You know that your friend loves pasta. So what would you do? I would take the pasta to share it with my friend, and I would eat the pasta all by myself. This story has given some lesson to share your things, share your toys, share your food with everyone. So here number 1, A, we can draw a smiley. Number 2, that your cousin really likes the new shirt that you have bought. He asks you if you could borrow it for a party. Borrow means some, only one day or one party you can give it. So what would you do? I would not lend the shirt. I would lend the shirt happily to my cousin. So number B, here also one sharing options. So like this you can draw a smiley. Number B. 3, your house helps daughters is of your age. She does not have the toys or games to play with. When she sees you play, she becomes sad. So how will you behave? Like a house helps means that just your maid has some small daughter like your age. So if she does not have toys, she wants to play with you, what would you do? So here also I shall give her some my toys and games to play with. I shall ask her not to be sad. So here number A, number 1, option number A, draw a smiley. So after that, here 3 words they have given, mix match letters from each word coming new words. See how many you can come with. Number 1, sharing, caring, giving, like this, you are having so many words in this Bhal education. Whenever you are having leisure time, that time you can do it. So this is workout, mean this is your practice work for your home. Page number 10, homework for that workout. Next, let's carpool. Here also share a car. So here you can draw also page number 10 and 11. You can do the homework. So here, let's carpool, share a car. So you can here also with sometimes you are going with your parents, you can take your friends also to share the cars. So like this type of picture, and you can draw it also, you can color it. And remember, from this story, what would you learn? Not only you, we are also learning. Share what you think with your parents. Share your toys and games with your friends and cousins. What you think with your parents, that is very important. Whatever you are having, that is problem, or any things you are feeling sorrow, you are feeling that very happy, that time all these things you should share with your parents. Share your toys and games with your friends and cousins. Share your notes with your classmates if they are sometimes absent. If they are thinking that they will do from you, so you can share with them. Take care of things that they are shared with you. Remember, sharing is a good habit. So last one, it is a very nice, if you share your everything with your friends, that things I have told to you, I think you will be feeling very happy, and also all these things you will enjoy it. So please do it. And next, box of crayons they have given, and here, how do you feel given situation? Angry, happy, afraid, surprised, sad. Choose and draw one of the feelings. So when you see bigger piece of cake in your sister's place, your mother is giving favorite cookies to your cousins who are visiting you, your baby brother sits your mother's lap, you come back from school and find your baby sister playing with your favorite stuffed toy, your father is playing chess with your sister. So this page number 13 also, you will do by yourselves. Draw smiley, whatever you are thinking, like this angry, happy, afraid, surprised and sad. Just I am telling that whenever you are having the free time or leisure time, you can draw all these things. You don't like learning, that time you should do like this. This is not that studying. You can enjoy this learning of the value education. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.